Dear friends, in this video we will solve one circle problem. Problem is like this: find equation of a circle having 1, 2 and 5, 7 as end points of a diameter of the circle. Let us say this is the circle. End points are 1, 2 and 5, 7. So this will be center. This circle equation is given by x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y1 y2 equal to 0, where x1 y1 and x2 y2 are end points of a diameter. Here x1 equal to 1, x2 equal to 5, y1 equal to 2 and y2 equal to 7. So circle equation will be given by x minus 1, x minus 5 plus y minus 2 and y minus 7 equal to 0, or x square minus x minus 5x plus 5 plus y square minus 2y y plus 14 equal to 0, or we can write like this: x square minus 6x y square minus 9y plus 19 equal to 0. So this is our circle equation. This we have got by using this formula, this one. Now another way to find out this circle equation is, see, this center of this circle will be 5 plus 1, 6 divided by 2, that is 3, and 7 plus 2, 9 by 2. So this circle equation can be written as x minus 3 square plus y minus 1 by 2 square plus, this is the radius, this is the radius, so its square will be 3 minus 1 square plus 9 by 2 minus 2 square. This we can simplify: x square minus 6x plus 9 plus y square minus 9y plus 9 by 2 whole square, 9 square 81, 4 equal to 3 minus 2 is 4 plus 2 to 4, 9 minus 4 is 5 and square is 25 by 4. Right, now this we can write: x square minus 6x plus y square minus 9y plus 9 minus 4 plus 81 by 4 minus 25 by 0. So this further we can write: x square minus 6x y square minus 9y plus 5 plus 81 minus 25 is 56 divided by 4, that is 14 to 0. Or we can write the circle equation as x square minus 6x plus y square minus y plus 19 equal to 0. So we have got the same equation. This equation we got by using this theorem or this result, and this we got by finding the center and radius of the circle. So dear friend, this is how we can solve this problem. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.